Copper pipe. Should be using some copper pipe.
Don't worry, Mr. Fuzzy. Lots of people need old lead pipes to replace the copper ones.
Oh, what's she doing? She's staying in the corner.
Goodness. Maybe just testing the reflexes. Yeah, stay here.
Yep, because then you're going to turn him. You have a tendency to waddle upstairs.
Okay.
You got to stop that. Okay. You can be profiled here. All right, keep going.
Or waking her up.
You came into her. You got to wait until he is just starting to sit down.
Ready? Doesn't he bring me to the seat? Or
no, he's gesturing. He's like, okay.
Omega, blow pulse of the bar and
screw. How is she going to do this? This is terrible! What is she doing to my wife?
That's not going to work, but
no, I know.
I thought you said I could still walk over there if it's just not a big wrestle.
It is a big wrestle.
Yeah, it is.
You're going too far over, okay. So we got to drop it.
Okay.
What you can do is you can start taking the direction and you can just snag him by the back of the shirt.
Okay.
Okay? Got it?
You could try that.
Snag him by the back of your shirt.
Not the hood,
don't
want the hood.
Ooh. Yep, you can do it like that. See how you do your arms back like that? That's what I want. Okay. Take it from, I need the... I want you to repeat everything she is calling for.
Now,
when you repeat it though, like, really screeches. So when you're like, she says, I need a blowtorch. Blowtorch!
Okay.
But the blowtorch is keep it last.
Yeah.
Let's flip it. Because it will blow build better.
I
need a screwdriver, a crowbar, and a blowtorch.
Okay.
Save that blowtorch for the end, right?
Yeah.
So that way you can be like, screwdriver, crowbar? And then you can stand up, blowtorch! Okay?
Okay.
And you'd be like, what is this nonsense? You just add it.
Mommy needs a screwdriver, a crowbar, and a blowtorch.
Blowtorch? What? Oh, Sarah, what's she doing to my wife?
Have faith in blood.
Okay, that's remember I said.
Snag.
And that was good. Make sure that the screwdriver. Right, just like a regular screwdriver, and then the next one goes even higher, and then the blowtorch is like, that's when you stand on and throw your hands in the air, and be like,
blowtorch!
Okay. What the heck did you use the blowtorch for?
Right?
Only day. Screwdriver, a crowbar, and a blowtorch.
Okay, let's do this. Let's fix this. This is going to take too long.